What is going on, guys? This is Austin. We are back in Emerge. Today we're going to be in Engine Company 78, and we are going to be getting re-stationed down at Squad 28's headquarters. So let's just get started that way. Wait for this car to pass. Always want to proceed cautiously. Alright, let's go ahead and assist them on that here. Let's see who's got the masters on. Alright. There we go. Alright, let's dig hard right here. Oh. Jesus, we don't have any upper lights on. Nice, we're not making contact, but that's cool. Engine 78 Manhattan, we are responding. Coming from 62nd Riverside Drive West. Fast reaction time. Is 1084. All right, let's go ahead and get our turnout gear on here. All right, let's get this hydrant going first. I think we can only use the hydrant once, otherwise it breaks, so we gotta be cautious of how much we break things, because this game is very non-pleasant. Start taking in some water. The nozzle, put the nozzle away. I'll probably put her in pump would be a good idea. Charge the hose line. Grab the nozzle, always approach with your mask on. And make a quick knockdown on the outside here. Go ahead and get a little bit closer. Hopefully we got a little bit of the heat knocked out. Let me get some of the fire underneath the vehicle out. Nice up close and personal with the fire. Always give her a little spritz down after, you never know what you got going on. Alright, we made the knock here. Make sure our water tank's full. We can go ahead and shut down the hydrant here. Back up our hose. Take off our gear. And we go ahead and clear the call. We're gonna go ahead and move to 30's location. We're gonna stay up in the north. We were just told that we were being moved now here rather than down south at squads. Very beautiful looking game now. There's been a lot of improvement recently. A lot of big bugs, don't get me wrong, but it definitely looks a hell of a lot better than it used to. Hit the garage door clicker from away. Up on the side, make sure there's no traffic, turn the lights on. Now, do it right, you don't have to get too far out into the other lanes. Since it's incredibly early in the morning, I'm going to go ahead and close that bay door here. Don't want to let their heat out. And we are all set now back in the quarters, ready for something eventful, right? Look at how beautiful this truck is, though. I mean, the game looks great. I don't even have this thing on full graphics. Looks amazing. That's a sharp truck right there. Let's print the screen there. That is going to be our thumbnail on that bad boy right there. Wait, hold on. There you go. Hide the HUD a little bit. Oh, now we hid something else. Well, you know, this is about 10 minutes in. I think this is actually a pretty good point to cut the video. You guys have a great rest of your day, and we're going to try out the shorter videos. See ya.